What's up, guys? Sage here, back with another video. And guys, I have big news. The Bleeding Edge team recently tweeted that we will be able to stream Bleeding Edge this next beta test. So guys, it is finally time for us to start streaming this game. And I've been waiting for so long, too long actually, because I want to play this game so bad on my stream, but they don't allow you to yet. And we will finally be able to do it this next beta test, which will be February. So right now, guys, I'm gonna tell you guys right now, I will be playing with people if they want to play. So it's a 4v4 game. I can get 3 people in each game, and we will be able to play, get some matches in, and all that good stuff. So yeah, guys, it's about that time, man. I've been waiting, bruh. You guys don't understand, man. I've been waiting to run this game, bruh. Like, every time when they drop it, I play it on the freaking alpha. The alpha test, I was playing it every time. The problem, though, is, like, I didn't finish getting my my board. Like, there's a hoverboard that you get from playing one match on the alpha test. But the thing is, when they added in the board, which they added in the board, I believe, the last couple alpha tests that they did. And on those ones, I was playing on my other account, so I didn't get the board on my stream account. So hopefully they still have it on my thing so I can get it on that account, because I have it on my other account, but I didn't get it on that account. And yes, I was renting it on two accounts. I'm telling you guys, I played this game and it's mad fun, man. But other from that, guys, that's really it for this video. If you guys want to catch more videos like this and more, please hit that subscribe button and turn on those notifications so you won't miss a video. We're almost at our goal, and we appreciate all the help and all the supporters that we can get. So, with that said, it's been Sage, and I'm out.